Woody. Oh, I just banged my fucking glasses into my mic. They leaned in a little too far. But yeah, no, I can't believe I was missing like my entire pair of pants. The evade extender pants, the level 2 evade extender pants.
Yeah.
Yeah. That explains why I wasn't able to dodge jack shit. That's not what I meant to do. Hopefully Steam isn't dead still, because it was dead earlier. Oh no, we're good. It died like right when we were on the last monster and Zephyr was helping me with a mission. And it was like a 3-monster mission.
Unfortunate.
Very. You still looking for Banahabra?
I am.
Why are you looking for them on the Frost Islands?
Because there was a Gossarag for the.
Ah, I see.
That.
I sent you the code, by the way.
Okay.
Oh. I would like to make ice resistant, I think is the one I need. Ice resist? Or is it thunder resist? Either one would be good, actually, now that I think about it.
All right, I got some pizza. I'm gonna be eating a little bit.
Okay.
But we can still play.
Kesu, and I think that's hopefully that is high rank Lagombi. It is not high rank Lagombi. I think. Actually, no, it has to be because I've made one before. Did I read it wrong? Probably. No, it is high rank. Okay, that's fine. And then high rank Kezu. So what rank do we need to fight in? All of them? Okay. What do you need specifically from high rank? Here, just make a list and I'll type it down. Or I guess you're not speaking, so it'd be fuck. Large Kulu Plume. That's okay, just keep going through them, I can type them down. It'd probably be easier for you to unmute whenever you're not chewing so you can type in. Or tell me so I can type it. And you don't have to like exit and enter your menus.
Right. Okay, so if I'm doing. So I need the guard gem then. So Abasario's Lash, that's a high rank one, I think.
Yep, that's a tail. That's master.
Master?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And then
fortunately, you do have your sleepy hammer.
Right. And then for my thunder attack, I need the lightning sack. I need 3 of those. Well, if I plan on making more of them, so I need 6 sacks. And then. 3 saffron ore.
Saffron ore? Oh, yeah.
What else was I doing? The fire resist gem is a large Kuliyaku plume, but I already said that one.
Zephyr says, "Hey, Shep and Boom." Hello, Zephyr.
Hi.
We're doing the grinding if you want to join us. I'll send a code to Monster Hunties.
And then I'm gonna do a peak performance jewel, which is 2 Apex Bubble Foam and a Basario's Tear.
Apex Bubble Foam?
Yes.
That's an Apex Mizuzune boon.
Fuck! Never mind then.
I mean, like, because Kali asked me if I fought any Apex monsters yet, and I was like, oh, you know, we tried the Apex Rathian and then we got rolled. And they were like, oh, yeah, don't do the event quests, those are really hard.
Oh, good to know.
Hmm.
Alright, what else was I gonna do? Oh, the paralysis resist. And then I need 6 Bonahabra Carapace.
Hmm. Hmm.
Or actually, sorry.
Hmm.
8.
Fuck, okay.
But, and that's all I'm planning. For
okay.
The time being.
So we need to fight a Kuliyaku, a Bishaten, any beast. Basarios and Kizu, and also Bonahabra, which we can pick up on the way from quest.
Right.
Now let's see where all of those things are at.
What do you need? Because I also want to do what you need as well.
Hello, Hunter.
Hopefully some of them overlap.
See, your Kulu Plume is easy to get on break, and it's also Master rank Kuliyaku. And then the glide feather has a plus on it, so I'm assuming it's up. Sorry, banged my head into my fucking mic again. now let's see. What else? I do need to fight a Ligombi. And I need to fight high rank Ligombi. Which should be easy enough. It's also on the Frost Islands. Also, guys, it looks like we're doing some grinding today, so if you want to join us, feel free to. And, you know, you can help us out. There's also, I need the Pearl Hide from the High Rank Kezu. However, you need the Master Rank Kezu. Carly on Overwatch right now?
I could also use some Pearl Hide, too.
Yeah, I'm getting it for the thunder resistance. In comps, so sorry if replies are slow. Oh, don't worry about it. Good luck with your comp games. I know it can be rough right now. Banahabra characters. I'm pretty sure that's just from any Banahabra. Master rank. This one's also master rank.
The shots and glide one.
Yeah.
It's only high rank.
It's only high rank? Okay.
Yeah.
That's fine. Ah, I typed in. Okay, so it is mastering Bishotten for the glide feather. Best gotten from break. I also need keen bone for something, but I don't seem to remember what. But we'll get it from killing like the Kezu and stuff in high rank. So I have Lagombi and Kezus in high rank, and that's all I really need. Most of your stuff is in Master Rank.
Yeah.
Yeah, especially those. Yeah, especially the large beast gem.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, if anyone in chat wants to join us and, you know, help us farm some stuff, feel free to. The code is in Monster Hunties. So maybe we should start from like easy to hard.
Alright, I'm down.
Let me also run through and see and just double check if the Basario's lash is actually hiring. Oh yeah. That's okay. You get an 80% from carve.
Awesome.
Okay, so we'll start with my high rank stuff and you can get some Banahabra while I'm fucking them up.
Okay.
I'm sure I can handle up a new Wii.
Yeah.
Fucking gets, like, carded 3 times. Mission is over.
I really hope not. I really hope not, dude.
It'd be pretty fucking funny, though.
Yeah.
That's alright. I actually played a little less aggressive today.
I have to relearn Lance, which is really
That's alright, we're in high rank, and you get to poke Banahabra to death while I go beat up a bunny.
Yeah!
Truly the peak of gaming.
Ice resist.
Oh, I should have done the right thing. Select. Ow. My forehead.
Oh, I also got chocolate covered pretzels today.
Ooh.
So if you hear crunching, that's what I'm doing.
I don't blame you, because I would be crunching in them bitches too.
Like, I'm a little snack whore when it comes to chocolate, so.
Chocolate is really good. I can only have it in like a little bit at a time, then I get sick of it.
Yeah.
I do like dark chocolate a lot though, but I also can only have dark chocolate at little pieces at a time without getting sick of it. And not like, it's not like I'm getting physically sick, it's just like...
The texture and flavor get boring.
Yeah. Well, sometimes it's too sweet. Like, I enjoy sweet things, but I like fruity, really sweet things. Not like chocolate, really sweet things, you know?
Yeah.
It did say that there should be, Banahabra, so...
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the spots that had it beforehand.
Okay.
See if there are any there. Two down here. Please don't overkill it. Fuck me, dude.
Poison coating on a bow will definitely not kill them. Overkill them. Also, if you let your pets kill them instead, it'll probably Not be overkill.
Miss Duncan, I
You're so tiny! Let me stab you! I literally fought the biggest T-Rex earlier today, and now I gotta fight a tiny bunny. See, now my dodge is too much because you're such a tiny rabbit.
Switch to a bow.
I just ate, so I'm really sorry. It's kind of like clogged. You're going into the walls, rabbits. Still good. Oh, I messed up. That's okay. It doesn't matter. I have to give Boone a chance to get Bonahoppers anyways. Ah. Ow. Not really ow, but like... Ow. I was trying to charge up my shield. Headed, bunny. Target の移動を確認. Let me know when you get what you need.
Will do.
今のうちだ.
I'll probably put it at capture level and then go fight something else if you're not done by then. Corner. Oh, not supposed to dodge that.
Okay.
Man. Ah, snow. Nice, Hunter. Hey, Hunter. I missed the Arara. You seem pretty good at that. Arara. Happens every time when I'm away. Right now Boone is trying to get Banahabra, and I'm just getting Lagombi for the claws. Too good at that. It's always good to have something specialized in. Oh. Sadness. Ah, taking a small tumble. I don't know if you're at capture level yet, and it's stressing me out. I'ma just leave you alone for now. Do you have poison coating on your bone? Bone? Bow, Boone?
Yes, I do.
Just making sure.
Well, my bow is only doing like 11 damage to it, even fully charged, so.
That's fine, because like. The poison damage just let them die on its own. Yeah, you're supposed to just inflict them with poison and call it a day. Don't kill the Banui! Boone still needs his bugs!
I've killed two of them, and they've both given me stingers, so...
Unlucky.
I'm just like, okay.
That monster is dying, no! Come help me kill the- God damn it!
God damn it!
Hunter, I'm not even there! The fucking Tetradon stunned me out of my fast travel. God damn it, Hunter. What did I eat? I had Chef Boyardee ravioli. The Tetradon keeps attacking me. Ow. It doesn't even hurt, it's just mean. Man, I'm not even there to get the claws. Hi, Boone. Also, there's a Tetradon chasing me. I'm just gonna hope there's an expedition. Oh, I did get some. Not enough though. Wait, you said we need to fight a Kushala? Boom.
Sorry, I couldn't find my mute. A Kushala?
You said we needed to fight a Deora earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, what do we need that for?
Fuck, now I gotta go look. I don't remember.
Because you didn't write in the list, that's why I'm asking.
Oh. For the handicraft jewel.
For the handicraft jewel?
Yes.
Okay. So we just add fight Kushala.
I mean, we don't have to do that one, because I would also need a purple magna orb, and I can only get those from fighting more magna malo.
Yeah.
And I don't like doing that right now. I would be so rude
with you. After the 50 or so you've already slaughtered?
Yeah,
I mean, you can always have Hunter just fucking meat grind it.
That too. We could just do that.
Let's see. Is there any expeditions with what we need? Not really. Not for me, at least. Oh, that's definitely not one.
Let me go check. It's higher rank,
right?
Not
even Vasarius. For Magna Malo, you have a higher rank to get the orb and master rank.
Oh, I'm saying for the Lagombi that you need.
Oh, high rank is for Lagombia.
There's a Teostra one. There's a...
I have an expedition with Kushala.
Yeah, me too.
Does yours have Banahabra?
It does not.
Tough. Oh, this one has a Kezu. We could do that. Oh, there's no Banahabra.
Yeah.
Hunter, you got any like expeditions in high rank with either a Lagombi, a Kezu, or Banahabra? Well, the Banahabra is necessary. But if not, we'll just do the quest. And hopefully this time we don't kill it too fast for Boone to get the stuff he needs.
That'd be great.
Is there like an event quest with the Gombi that we can do?
Actually,
is there a level
7
check. Event quest with the Gombi? I know there's one for Kushala. Although it's in the desert, so there's no Banahabra. You'd be better off doing do you need Gauss in high rank?
I do.
Ah, we can do this one. We gotta fight all three.
The frostbite one?
Yeah.
Or it might be mastering Gauss.
What piece do you need?
Fuck! I don't know!
Boone!
I know!
Is there no high rank Lagombi? Can we fight Apex Lagombi? That'd be kind of a funny one because it's a vegetarian. Extra large Bunui.
Critical element, I need block of ice.
Oh, yeah, block of ice.
And a Tobikidachi electrode.
Okay, I'll look at both of those right now.
Block of ice plus, so it's a high rank one then, I think.
Yes. That's perfect then. And that's also for the Tobikarachi. High rank. Okay. We'll do the event quest. Or not the event quest, the whatever it's... I already lost where it is, I'll just have to find it again.
Oh, and I also need the Gosarag brace? No, because then we'd have to fight a Narwa. Fuck.
I mean, it should be alright. Not this.
Yeah, it's okay.
I've come to accept I'm not gonna get this damn Tigrix Maw anytime soon. Have you been breaking the face and stuff? I'm assuming you have, but also like I did. Because that's like the only way you can get it, I think. Unless it's better by capture. Every time? Unfortunate. Here. It might be a little harder because it is a 7-star. Even been capturing? Oof. That's rough. You've been at it all day. Chargeblade. Silver Rathalos Chargeblade. Cool. Ice. Hey, how's day going? Hope it's all well. Tell Boone to check his phone, says Trey.
Fine.
My day has been alright. How's yours been?
I don't even know where my phone is, I'm gonna be so real with you.
The cats are equidistant from you.
And I am too lazy to get up and look for it. I'm so honest right now.
Trace is very good, thanks, Boo. Ah, yeah. I'm glad your day's been alright.
Yeah, sorry, Trey. I can't find my phone, and I really don't care to look for it at the moment. So sorry.
POV, you don't get important messages from people?
Oh, I do. I just don't care.
Ah.
Oh,
You better get that fucking Uber Eats. My phone's been dead since the entire time. Ah, I gotta go trip out with. Ah. Like, my phone's been sitting on my desk, and I was like, oh yeah, I should check if I have any messages. It hasn't lit up in a minute. And then it's dead. It's been dead. Oh god.
Oh god.
I've made a little bit of a fucky walkie. Oof. Where did I put down my controller? I've lost it. There it is. Ow! My face! Okay, we gotta fight. It's the Banui, the Barioth, and then the Goss will show up after, I'm assuming. There's also a Tigrex in case you want to assault anyone. Ow. Is stream going well? I see you always talented considering I see the best streamer. It's going well, yeah. Can you kidnap so I can yell at him? Boone, Trey wants to yell at you.
Okay.
Nice. I held my chainsaw long enough that it would hit someone else. Oh, I don't have a third one. Here, let me grab the tray. Helloing.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
I'd be.
I'm taking out my weapon.
So before we start, I hope everybody's day is going swell. And hello to all of our viewers and multi-talented queens we have over here. But my issue...
Oh, Trey, chill.
...is with Mr. Canada Dry himself.
Soon to be Rat King.
No, it's, but you're saying I'm not important?
Oh no, I said you were important, I just don't care.
Okay, so you don't care about me or my feelings.
There's
cool.
A T-Rex
okay.
Here now.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm just kidding, Trey.
Chainsaw.
Okay, the reason why I'm like, I was, to give everybody context, the reason why I was like pressed because like I texted him, was it last night or this morning? Because I realized that like I missed you. Like I just missed you because I haven't talked to you and I'm used to like us chit-chatting like, every day and like checking in. Since you like
big
you know,
snowball
have, like, popular friends and like you know, now I'm kind of like.
We just play Monster Hunter, man.
We just play Monster Hunter, that's all.
Dude, I average at like three viewers. It's the same like 2-3 people coming in to show up.
That's like three more friends than I am, so you're already talented than I am. But we Ben knew that. But me being in my feels about it, right, I was like... Texting, I'm like, we still besties, right? Like, I just want to make sure.
Are you sure we're still besties? Like,
I was like, I love you. I miss you. I haven't talked to you in a while. And then
I was like, Trey. Yes, of course.
And his response was like, yeah, of course. He's like, okay, lol. And I'm like, okay.
Like, why are you in your feels right now?
Maybe you just need to invest in better games, Trey, and then we'll play with you more.
Definitely.
You play League of Legends. I cannot.
The legend
is getting gaslit
a
into getting freaking Monster Hunter.
It's not like, gaslighting, it's persuasion.
If you want your bestie back, then get the game.
But yeah, it is difficult to play with friends if you don't enjoy the games that they play.
Yeah, that's very true.
That's why I've gotten distant from Crisco and the others, because they all play Overwatch and Valorant, and I've come to enjoy Overwatch and Valorant very dislike. Big dislike. I lost my words there. I don't know where the sentence left. Overwatch. Pain. Yeah. How's your comp game going, Zephyr? From a scale of subpar to absolutely pain agonizing, give us your rating. I want
your
tail. Ascend! I want your tail. Ow. There's Goss.
Oh. Sorry!
Again. Chainsaw. Oh. I've caused myself trouble. I never liked fighting the Baryoth. It's a cool cat and all, but man! It just jumps around so much! That hits me, okay. Give me your tail. Damn it. Alright, let's go see the Goss.
Alrighty.
Fucking hell, this thing controls like a Ford Focus.
That's a Ford Focus?
What are you driving in?
Oh, I meant to do this the other way around. Can I get on? Thank you.
At least it's not a 2012 Nissan Sentra.
Oh, it should be.
For context, that's Trey's name in my Sentra.
Yeah, like, it has been for like years.
It's been like 2 years now.
We want Goss parts.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Perfect.
That's not the Goss, that is the Baryoth. I know it's a giant fucking cat, but please. Oh my god. What? Wait, how did you get your Punisher from that? Spin! Spin, Tigrex!
Spin! Spin!
Oh look, okay, he's spinning again. You still gotta kill this. Oh, it's dead. Never mind, Baryoth is fucking dead as hell. We have to break everything on him, by the way. Just so you know. Especially
now. I don't know if we're gonna be able to break it before it's
fucking dead? Yeah, good question. that is a real concern, and I relate to it. As long as we get the parts.
Oh, I got the block of ice.
Nice.
Don't mind me, I'm gonna skin the Baryoth real quick.
Yeah, you have fun with that, man. I'm just gonna spam my chainsaw and, like, go ham. Ow. Ah, I missed. I didn't get the skin that Barry off. Oh well. Ah. What just happened there?
Broke the face.
Ah. No, the face has been broken.
I don't know what I broke then.
I have no fucking idea. Broke. Something broke. Beam.
Beam attack.
Well, fuck you and your beam attack. It's dead. Nice. Block of ice. Oh, there's a lot more pieces than I thought there was. I wonder how we carry the block of ice home. I was like, why don't you just melt? She's like, oh yeah, I'm just gonna shove this in my item pouch. Oh no, all my shit's fucking soggy now. God damn it.
Soggy pelts and soggy teeth.
Ah, you know, I was waiting. I was saving those herbs, but I guess not anymore. It's already been pre-brewed for me.
All my meat that I just cooked for 20 hours is all soggy now.
Did I get what I needed? Comp games are going exactly as I expected. Horrible.
Oh.
Sums it up. Hopefully they get better, or you just, you know, not play Overwatch.
Yeah.
Bad game things, you know.
Save the mental.
What little sanity you may have left, if any at all.
I mean, you gotta remember you're playing Overwatch here, so you might be a little crazy.
Ooh. I got an Oh, I think I got it. I want the Espinosa statue. I like statues. I'm a fan of figurines. Aw, nah. My ears are ringing again. It's all good since these are my support placements. I don't really mind the rank. Can't relate. It's the only thing I play, yeah. And every time I get through it, I lose a little more of my will to live.
Like, could not relate ever.
No.
Support is the only thing I care about. It'll be Support's so real.
The only thing I can manage. As long as the DPS rank is high, I'm fine. You, my friend, are much stronger than I.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
This would be good if it had slots, but it doesn't have slots, and I just have to cry inside. I have more. Okay, great. I forgot I've been hoarding talismans. Okay, let's see if I got whatever. Aw, I can only make one. Shoot. High rank. Kazoo. Where is the kazoo?
Two.
Kazoo! We have a mission with Kezu and Tetradon.
Okay.
And there are Banahabra, so if you want to go run around when we kill the Kezu, that is fine.
Perfect!
Mm-hmm.
Tobikidachi is what I have left for the critical element.
Bow?
Bow? Actually, yeah, let me go get a bow.
Nice looking bow. There's an item box right next to the dongle place, by the way.
Okay.
Just so you know, because I only remembered it today. And it saves you a lot of time to from running to the other side.
I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna make one that is, like, not... absolute shit!
Honestly, when I did one, when I made one for, when I was grinding for the set on Switch, I was like, let me just find the prettiest one and I'll just make that one and work with it.
Yeah, I chose the Bishoten one.
Although you could probably just do something with like poison on it.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
See, it doesn't really matter since you have the poison coating anyways, but...
it's pretty aesthetic.
Yeah. Oh, I don't have one. What? Oh wait, does it only blight? Not like paralysis and stuff? That makes sense. It's because you do have the coatings. Yeah, just pick one that you like and just go with it.
Okay. Let's do... you look pretty. Ooh, wait.
Is that the Elmo
Dragon? Let me buy coding. It is.
Ooh. Nice. We still need to fight the Magmadron. Which is exactly what you think it is.
It can't use poison coating? Are you fucking with me right now?
You chose the one bow that can't use poison coating?
I'm so sad! It's and really now I'm too funny. Broke to make another one!
You don't have eggs to sell?
No, I don't.
Oh no. That's unfortunate.
Oh wait. Equip now. Can I... poison coating? I can use poison coating! Let's go! Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go! It is time!
I have hiccups again.
I'm just calling you know now. I'm probably not gonna be able to do a fuck ton of damage to this thing, so.
To the
With the
Kezu?
bow anyway.
Why don't you just swap to
yes.
the Kezu whenever I'm fighting the Tetradon? Or swap to the bow whenever I'm fighting the Tetradon, you can just run off. Because you don't need the materials from the Tetradon.
That's true.
Or you
can
always just come back
rank?
To the Kezu. Yeah, the tight rank.
Okay, cool.
Wait, we have to fight the Tetradon first? Yeah, go ahead and- Oh wait, no, the Kezu's all the way at 12. Okay. Yeah, no, I'll just let you know whenever, like, we carve it, and then- Or when we're about to kill it, you can just come running over.
Okay. I
right,
also
Hunter.
Forgot to touch my dog, which is really annoying.
Oof. Have Wirebug, Sol. Do you have Wirebug Whisper on? Do you use it?
I do not use it.
Ah. There's your mistake.
Oh, I'm so sad, dude.
I've been bored. What happened?
I just carved two of them and I got monster broth from both.
Oof.
Time to run across the map screaming. Did I switch to my dog in the tent?
Welcome back! I missed!
There's one carapace, I need five more. Fucking hell.
Tail. Okay, I'm gonna go to the Kezu. Oh, wait, the Kezu's coming to us. Never mind. Oh. Go. Go forth, move away. Alright, don't worry about the Kezu now. I just want the Tetradon. Ah. They're both going to the same location again. There's some Kezu materials where we are if you want to stop by.
On it.
Just hear faint yelling. Where are you going? Tetradon! Oh. Oopsies. Aim could definitely use some work. Nice.
Hi, hi.
Hello.
Time to comb the waters and see if there was a bunhopper that was murdered in on the
I
accident.
Don't think we saw anything. Did you check three?
I did, and there were two.
I think they spawn over the water over at 10 too. I'll let you know if you see anything, if I see anything.
Okay.
I think we're also like on the top of like that little cliff between 4 and 5, I believe. But I think they're less likely to be there.
Yeah, I think so.
This is a bit empty. Usually there's like a Remobra or something trying to assault me.
Jay.
Huh?
There's a sword right here.
Oh.
Up in the tree.
Up in the tree? In the middle?
Yeah.
Oh. That's a dragon skull. I think I got that one. Oh no, I didn't. I'm blind. Did you get what you needed from the Bonhopper, or...?
I did not.
Ah. That's okay. I can fight more of a combi. Oh, I've got a dry patch on my face! That's so cool. I was like, what's irritating my face? And I feel it, and there's just like a whole ass dry patch on my cheek.
Ouch.
Yep. Cursed by dry skin. Unfortunately, your local space doggo was not built for Earth's conditions. Hello. Welcome back. Clinch free. Ah, none of these. Unlucky. Fortunately, I am. My sister loves giving me her extra moisturizer because she's like, you are dry as fuck. Please use these. Okay, so do you still need more Bonhopper pieces?
Let me check real quick.
Oh, I done made a fall. Oh no. Ah! Don't mind me. Just, you know, doing part breaker things.
Right, of course, of course.
Mm-hmm. Wait, did I never turned off like the room light instead of my fuck. I'm all over the place today. I can't get anything right. All of my brain cells are going into being not shit and Monster Hunter. Ah. Oh. Well, I guess I have three of thunder resistant rocks, so that should be fine.
Yeah, me too. That's...
Yeah, I think three of each is, yeah, that's like max. Okay, you need more.
For some reason, I cannot find it.
It's the anti-para. It's right next to the resistant small ones.
Oh yeah, okay. I need one more carapace.
One more?
I haven't gotten any carapace. I just keep getting stingers.
Here, we can run an expedition and go beat up some Bonahabra.
Okay.
It's always one more.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. That's chat saying it.
Well, my plan was to make three of them, but that's a lot of carapace that I'm not getting, so we're gonna go with one. Reduce duration of paralysis by 30%.
Where's Kushala Deora? There it is. We'll hold off of murdering it while you get your one carapace.
Understood.
Remember, it's wind pressure. And dragon.
Okay. Dongo insurance.
Ooh.
And dragon resist. Insurance weakener and dragon resist. Let's fucking go. Ooh.
I think I've fallen for the insect glaive. It seems really fun, I don't blame you. Oh, Hunter's using an insect glaive. Nice. Off we go! I'm loving the mobility. It is fun to fuck around on the insect glaive. Is a nice change from a burly greatsword. Yeah, that is a really big difference. Oh, there's also a Magnum Maul here. You wanna see if we can get the rock from that?
Sure, maybe we can.
Yeah, we can. Purple Magna Orb, that's also in high rank. It's a lower chance, but it's definitely there.
I mean, sure, I'm down for anything always.
We'll let you know when it's low. You can go get your one last carapace. And then we'll double check that the Magna Malo does in fact drop it, because I'm pretty sure it does. But it's good to check. In case you're wrong. I am correct, as usual.
Okay, thanks, man.
I got it. Checking myself.
I'm not the passive aggressive bitchy move.
Hunter, come help me fight the Magna.
Yeah, just like, yeah, I'm correct.
Hunter, stop fighting the. Swallow the aura. Stop fighting it. Stop it.
I got destroyed by the Magna on Master Rank earlier.
Yeah?
Yeah. Never. Hunter, please. I'll give you a free auto auto, free of charge. I'll even call you sweetheart.
Oh my god, no. Do not bribe with an aura aura.
I don't think it works.
Nope.
Okay, so now it's a race to beat the fucking Magnamalo before Hunter destroys the Kushala.
But I need the Kushala too!
I meant to block. I did not block. Oh, I just took that to the face. Ah. Holy shit, there's a monk snail. Oh, went to sleep. I may have woken up because of the discharge.
No, I think I woke up too.
Oh. I'm just saying, if that Kushala gets down the capture rate, we might want to abandon ship here and go run over it before it gets murdered. I thought it said dead for a moment. I'm just mistaken. Ah, I have a solution.
Time to go fight a Kushala.
Where? Oh, don't miss your turn. Come on, this way. Hello! Man, this bitch beat up. Oh, that didn't work. Fuck. I thought it launched into the Kushala. It did not get knocked out. Ow. I feel like we've only delayed Hunter for a brief moment.
Hunter, what the fuck?
Its wings are already broken too. I think maybe we should leave Magnamalo for Master Rank.
Yeah, I think so.
Go get your Banahabra to help Hunter. Not that he needs the help, but you know. It's the thought that counts, I suppose.
Picked up the pieces, right?
Yeah. I just see him. Oh my god, this man is in the air.
Oh Hello, Magnamalo. What the fuck are you doing here?
He wanted to say hi.
No. Sir, I love you. You're my favorite thing in the world, but, no.
It has been once again staggered. Nice. I didn't hit any of those shots, so thank you.
I don't think I'm gonna get... I mean, I already got my character, so we can get out of here.
Okay. Welcome back, Rose. You better... Alright, here, that's fine. Hey, Ben Han. I'm alright. I'm currently on a material grind quest. This Boon's a material girl! Material girl! Oh, it's leaving.
Why did it just clip out of the air, dude?
Ah, it's taken by broomstick. Thanks for support! Elder Dragon Blood.
There are aura tail.
Yeah. Hello, dog. Thank you.
Where is it at right now?
Oh, there it is. 7. We all grinding to get? I don't know, we just need Kushalo parts for one of Boon's rocks, I guess. I should have waited so I can just... Ow. Not get hit by a tornado to the face. We also gotta fight a bunch of Master Rank stuff, so... Why did I not do my... I have an itch. What? Nice.
Thank you. He was pulling me in and I couldn't run away.
Chainsaw, give me immo frames. Go brrrr. I still take damage, so. As you can see by me ramming my face at it and constantly taking damage.
Yes.
Yes. Sitting at a steady half HP.
I had 5 cards there.
Nice. You have Carver Pearl? Or whatever it is called?
I don't think so.
Oh, just lucky? I don't know, man.
I think so.
Good amount of bits.
Oh yeah.
I just love rocks. Oof. This whole my spine crack. Okay. Let's see, what do we need from Master Rank? Did you get everything you needed from the Kushala?
Yes.
Okay. We'll do... You think?
I'm not sure.
How you not sure?
I'm not sure.
Huh?
I don't remember what I needed. I hate ADHD brain because I'm like, oh, this looks good, and then it doesn't remember.
Do you need poison sex, by the way? I thought you mentioned it earlier.
I don't know. I don't remember.
Poor Boone.
He's fine, he's okay.
You for gore.
You for gore again.
Oh, wait, you needed low rank, high rank Tobi Kodachi. Yeah, let me see if I can find anything with that. I could have sworn there was one with. Oh, I was right. I was right. There's one with two coat Tobi Kodachi.
Ooh!
Mm-hmm. I think. I don't remember if it's in the.
That
it's
one
in
I do remember.
Ah. Y'all still grinding? Yeah! Codes and Monster Hunties if you want to join us. Okay. Zephyr is joining us.
Yay! Hi, Zephyr.
We got both meat grinders now.
Let's go! It'd be fun time!
Big hunting horn. I was considering getting a back scratcher, but all the back scratchers I've gotten are like too rough.
Hang on, give me a sec. Hang on. I got to see if I have stuff to sell.
My roommate has come home, so if you hear any weird bear-like noises, it's probably him.
Meh.
Yeah.
Patroller. Don't do it. Don't do it, you dirty bitch. Don't you dare die on me, I swear to God. Oh, I will hurt you.
Oh. I fell.
Oh. I'm talking to my controller, I'm sorry.
I fell. Ah. I can't get up the fucking thing. I do not know why. My brain cells day for gore.
Not as bad as mine for gore.
True.
Zephyr's here. Hello, hello.
Hello. Have I been running this entire time without any Oh. I fucked up my soup.
You fucked up your soup?
Yeah. Oh.
You like the bow I got?
Thanks. What bow
it's
you got?
It's a big bow.
What?
Sergio's bow.
Sergio's bow? Wait, so I should have this in my inventory? I didn't know that. Thanks. I've been enlightened.
Ah, yes, the enlightenment.
Okay, I guess. Visible confusion.
What?
My roommate just, like, took my controller, bought two items for me, and then just like walked away.
Do you have your controller back?
I do have my controller back. I'm just confused.
Oh.
Okay. He bought a power charm and an armor charm. Just carrying this makes your skin stone hard, and just carrying this gives you demonic strength.
Yeah.
You telling me you knew about it?
Yeah.
Huh.
That's why they're so expensive. You don't have to use them. It's just like you already have them.
Yeah. See, I did not know that. Nor did anyone tell me about it. So...
Sorry. I just figured you knew.
No, I did not.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm running out of flash bombs. That's okay.
So what are we fighting?
I asked you if you needed poison sacks.
No.
No?
No.
Okay.
I don't need the poison sacks.
Okay. So we'll just fight the Tobi Kadachi with just thunder.
So thunder resist.
Yes.
Got it!
Good thing you just got materials for that.
I can do that. That's something I can do. I want to be so thunder resistant, it's not even going to be fucking funny.
Oh yeah, I should also do that a little bit, huh?
Probably. This one doesn't do critical element, does it?
Okay.
So I'm gonna want... evade extender.
Yeah, evade extender is pretty nice.
A little bit of the earplug. Let's do... flinch free. Paralysis resist.
Mike, why don't you want to stand still for me? Why did my ping go down? Why is my download speed at 65?
Oh, shit!
Y'all are right over there, chat? Am I coming through?
You guys
over?
Getting the slideshow again? Is that what you're getting? Ah, shit. Oh, this is what's it called?
Mm.
It has the bubbles on it. It has the talking bubbles on it. That
the
I need
stream
to
is
miss.
Struggling. There it is. It's green now. The bubble? What?
The text bubble. Do you like my bow? It has its talons on it and it's very good.
It's very cool.
You're ready
or what?
Lots of damage! Oh shit, I thought I was ready. What the frick?
Nobody ready. It's a Pronto. He's just been standing here. He's been standing here for so long, he's been labeled as AFK.
Damn, this game really has labels? Fuck, that's crazy. Like, I hate that. Not gonna lie. But it's fine! Zephyr! Ready up! Please?
There we
Thank
go.
You. Thank you. Sorry, I didn't mean to scream.
You didn't even like scream, it was more like a growl.
I do like growling.
Wait, were y'all waiting for me the whole time? I was waiting for you and Boon, but yeah. We didn't wait for you individually. On your own, like, for long.
Yeah, I thought I was ready, I'm gonna be honest.
I have a dry patch underneath my eye/my eyelid.
I have a dry throat right now. Rajang, I need the tail.
You need the tail. Are we fighting the Rajang?
No.
No?
No.
Then how are we gonna get the tail?
I'm only gonna do the main ones that I need, and then we're gonna go do the five. The five-star quest one.
Aw.
The
monkey.
Quest.
Space is very disappointed. No monkey.
I mean, we can go kill the monkey, but I mean, we don't need to kill the monkey right now.
Do you... I mean, we can go kill the monkey. I'm pretty sure this is a five-star quest.
Or the Master Rank 5, I mean. Sorry.
Sorry, what? My headphones DC'd for a moment.
For the Master Rank 5 one.
Oh.
That's what I meant, not the 5-star.
We'll fight the Master Rank monkey space, don't worry. It'll come eventually for Boone. We still gotta fight an Espinosa, I'm pretty sure.
No, that's not what I meant, like, fight the Espinosa, the...
Because
that's what I'm preparing for, is the Espinosa.
Ah, I see. But yeah, we still gotta fight an Espinosa. After we grind. Want your tail. I can't cut it off, but, you know, I wish I could. You're still low to the ground. Ow. Carve it and go. Because Zephyr's already on the other one.
Zephyr!
And Hunter's on the way, so we gotta move fast.
Oh god, it's gonna be dead before we get there. And we don't have our dogs either. We just fucking got here. What the frick?
We're already at capture level, bless you. Jeez. Jesus.
But Emma just died quick.
Less than 10 minutes. This poor Izuchi. Actually, just two.
How do I use focus shot?
On a bow? I have no fucking idea. Waiting for other players. Ow. You get what you need?
I did.
Nice. I actually got four of what you needed.
Electrodes?
Yeah. I'm just sitting here like, what am I gonna do with all these?
Well, cause you can- it's the elemental damage one.
Yeah, no, I don't use that. I just kinda... Damage. Oh. I am the damage. Plus I use impact files.
It's true.
I'm all about that bonk. I had a purpose and I forgot what it was. I forgot. What the fuck? Oh, I was gonna make Yes. Aww.
Bless you. Bless you.
Thank you.
You're so very welcome.
Thank you. Hmm? Chat. I'm sure it won't flaunt to Jelly. Fuck. That's okay, I'm not using that one right now.
thing that, oh my god.
Alright, what's next on the list? We could do... Let's see what our options... Kazuo, Basarios, Bishoten... Yeah, those are the three. Oh, and Akuliyaku.
Let's do the Kazuo.
Kazuo... Kazuo.
And before I forget, I'm gonna go switch my buddies.
For your dog?
Yeah.
Okay. You gonna be running Bo now?
Just for the time being.
Okay.
Because the weapon that I'm trying to use is Thunder Attack, so when we're doing Thunder-based monsters, it's not going to do any damage.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Okay, that's fine.
And the bow that I have right now is actually like the best non-elemental damage weapon that I have. So that's what we're going with for now.
Drowsy. It's only 10 p.m.
Oh, Jesus.
Hmm?
I spawned inside of your face and it scared me.
You've gone the wrong way. I've gone the wrong way. Hunter's already there. I don't know how he did that. That's scary. I don't know where to get saffron ore, though. Not here.
I think saffron... you have to have the geologist stuff on for.
You sure? The geologist only increases how many you get.
Does it?
Yeah. Or, as far as I know at least.
What the fuck is that?!
I don't think we've fought this in Master Rank, which means it has new moves I'm unfamiliar with and I'm afraid. I have to block that. Not block that. It's on the ceiling, no longer on the ceiling.
Oh, I didn't want it, dude. I don't want the foreskin monster. Oh, there's not a wall there. Fuck.
Nope, that's okay.
I thought that would have counted as a wall because it's the end of the map, but oh well.
Nope. Where did you go? And why are you on the ceiling? Can I reach that? I can reach that. Largest size.
I was playing support there for a second.
Yeah. Hezu reminds me of a mole rat crossbred with a leech. I don't do a mole rat dirty like that. I don't. Forbidden sea lamprey.
Oh, it's not a broom. It has like healing potion and stuff put inside of it.
Yeah, it's like a satchel.
Yeah.
Oh, squiddies, go. Me and the homies hanging out, the healing this.
Oh, I can run in it too. I didn't know it would heal me too.
Yeah. Hello, turtle.
That's
crab.
Cool.
Crab? Not crab. You're like a turtle, alligator, platypus. Duck.
That's furry for some reason, so.
Huh?
It has fur on it, doesn't it?
No, it's moss.
Oh, that would make more sense.
Yeah, you get what you need?
I don't remember.
It's lightning sacks.
No, I didn't get lightning sacks.
Oof. Looks like we're fighting another Kezu.
Oh, y'all are really leaving me.
Huh?
What?
Not y'all, sorry, my fucking teammates, that's all. Damn, y'all fake as hell.
What, I feel so sleepy. Huh?
I literally wiggled out.
Why did you squeak?
I hate this one.
Oh, because I was. That was a yawn.
A what?
That was a yawn.
Oh, huh?
Sorry.
If you were like, oh, that was a sneeze, I would have been like, oh, okay, that makes sense. A yawn?
It was a yawn. It was a high peached. It was a high peached yawn.
Hey, what the fuck?
Oh, sorry.
Alright, my sanity has been restored and now it's back to the grind. Thanks for having me. Alright, Zephyr, good luck.
I wonder what the Kezu armor is. The dog.
Or master rank? Or no, it's gonna be the same.
It's
for the
exact same.
Yep.
That makes me so sad.
I wish, like, the special armor would change. Like, the stuff you get from the Meowcenaries and stuff.
Yeah.
There's the Kezu armor. There it is. You turn into a bunny.
A flesh. Wait, really?
Bunny. Yeah, you got bunny ears. You also get a bell. And you get a... Is this... I don't know if it's supposed to be a bunny. I don't know what the fuck that is. It's got floppy ears.
A bunny.
A bunny with a... Why did... Is that my headphones bugging out? Or is that your mic bugging out? It's probably
my... It might just be me burping in the middle of all my sentences, too.
Oh, then it's making your mic peak.
Is it really?
A little bit, yeah.
That's funny.
I also think my headphones are struggling right now. Which kind of... I don't know why. It might just be my computer, because it is like... It's a Bluetooth headset, so it's not like... It just peaked again. It was like a honk.
Bro, how do I have a 90% chance of getting something and it's and I still don't get it? What the fuck?
Unlucky.
So unlucky.
Umbrella. Oh, it's underneath. Oh,
yeah.
I was like, where the fuck is it?
It blends in with the...
With the dark, the gray. Yeah. Hey, Banahabra. Could've used those a while ago. Can you stop roaring? Ah, wait. Meant to do something about it. No more yelling. How did I end up facing this way?
Fuck.
The double whammy.
Not again.
Oh. That did not hit even close.
Oh, I just got here, dude.
Unfortunate. At least you got a dog.
At least you got a dog this time, man.
Random piece of item. He kinda walks funny.
I didn't get any from Carve.
Wait, no. I'm trying to read the fucking thing. What? Man!
But
I don't know if it'd be a higher chance to get it from capture or not, because you don't get it from break, you just get it from like carve and capture, but it carve is higher, I think. Ah, I didn't get any either. Pale steak.
Oh, I'm running out of time.
What time
is it?
Late.
Fuck.
1 a.m. We do have the help of Kali and Hunter here now. If you're gonna keep grinding.
Okay,
what do you need the lightning sack for?
I don't know. Let me go find it. I know it was one of the front ones. Lightning sack for thunder attack.
Let's see. Espinas, weak to blast and ice.
Blast and ice?
Yeah.
Huh. Okay.
Hmm.
してる?
Is it okay if we fight another, the aura?
The aura? Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
I don't see a problem with it.
Or actually, hang on. Which one's stronger? Which one's stronger?
What are you comparing?
Teostra versus the aura.
For blast damage?
Yeah. Blaster ice.
Oh. Weapon. Hammer? Or land? What are we looking at?
I'm looking at bow right now.
Ah. Okay. He.
A hammer would probably be better, huh?
Maybe. I don't know, man. I just know that I got my ass tossed around. A lot.
Bow does a lot more damage than hammer for the for effect damage, I mean.
Mm-hmm. So are we fighting Teostra or Deora?
Deora.
Okay. Then we're already on it.
I didn't need. Fuck. Sorry.
Insurance.
I didn't get anything, dude!
Great news, I have insurance for you.
Awesome.
I don't need thunder resistance, I need.
I fucking knew it. Oh, damn it, this game is so much.
Alright, let's go. Sleepy. Oh, Boon, did you watch that hammer video I sent you?
I did not.
Oh, there's a Velstrax here?
Oh?
Hello, Velstrax.
Hello, sir. There's also a Magnum Mallow here.
There's a lot of destructive things here.
I don't know what I want to kill first, I'm gonna be honest. No, I'm just kidding. Just joking. I don't want to fight anything other than the bird. Dragon. Other dragon thing.
Yeah. All the puppets, but...
Oh,
We gotta break everything on it at least. Where are you going? Where's your tail? That's the wings gone? Oh. Well, there's only one place to go.
Is it jet time?
Oh,
is it jet time? It's jet time.
You gonna do the thing? Oh, you're doing that. Oh. Interesting. Tail. Nice. Can we get the base? Where did I go? Glass cannon build be like. Ah, my HP. Your HP. Face broken, let's go!
You have been morbed?
Yeah, it's been like that for a while.
Has it?
Yes.
Oh my, I don't pay attention to things.
I've said it before, I was like, you have been morbed. And you had no response.
I just got 3 Daryl Aura gems.
Jesus Christ. Where's the tail at? Oh, there it is. Tail.
I love carving the snow.
Yes, this carve is very carve.
This carve is very carve.
Oh, there's one stray piece here. There you go. I got it. W.
So certain bows will do like healing and like defense and attack instead of like the default healing one that I had earlier. I just noticed that literally just now as the thing was ending and it was red instead of green. Because, you know, color.
Yeah.
And it's like, why isn't this healing me? Oh, I have attack boost. Let's go. So me just sitting there spamming my healing when I wasn't doing anything.
There was an attempt.
Yeah. Dragon Dance Parasol.
I think that's the great sword you can get. Or was it a lance? I don't remember.
Yeah, it's the great sword.
Okay. Do you get everything you needed?
Let me go see. Yes, but now I am broke as shit, so I can't buy the upgrade version of it.
Sell your mercenary stuff.
Oh, I can do that. Well, let's go do that. Oh.
Nice. Tank game's going amazing right now. Y'all are good luck for real, for real. I mean, Boone did just get like three whole, like, Kushalo gems.
Yeah.
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 I got two mantles the other day. You get a mantle every hunt from monsters that cart you, pretty lucky. I don't think I got one from Gore, did I? I don't know where that would be. There's too many items.
I have 17 Magnum Yellowtails.
Here's one Astalos mantle, two Espinast mantle. Cynogre Jasper. Tigrex mantle. The Yoro gem. And another. Will we fight the next spoon?
I don't fucking know! I don't know!
If we're fighting the Espinas, Hunter and Kali can't join us.
Okay.
You must redeem yourself, Boone. Well, I also need to redeem myself. We both need to redeem ourselves. We've got bones to pick with that Espinas.
I don't wanna.
You don't wanna?
I don't wanna.
Mm-hmm. Also, I found out you unlock layered armor on Master Rank 10.
Okay. That is very cringe, I'm gonna be completely honest with you.
The mask, the layered armor?
Yes, that is so cringe. So fucking cringe.
We could do it.
I know we can, but I don't wanna. I don't wanna do it.
You just gotta get past the Espinas. And,
that's easier said than done! We're never gonna beat this fucking thing, dude!
got it. I actually have my evade extender today, so like...
Let's go!
So I won't be taking your feints, hopefully. Good. Take that as a
no. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. I just felt like screaming and I don't know why.
Mood.
ADHD things.
What the dog do?
Alright, prepare yourself, because this shit's about to get fucking rough.
Are we doing the Espinas?
Yeah.
Okay. Remember, you two can't join us, Kali and Hunter.
Fire resist, thunder resist.
I'm gonna just do antidote and pray. It's paralysis, by the way, not thunder.
Fuck!
I told you this yesterday, Boone.
I know. I just brain no working and I get tired.
You two have fun doing your thing.
Let me go set my decorations, cause this is gonna be. Fire resistance, evade distance, earplugs, ice attack. Poison resistance. Paralysis resistance. Poison resistance. Earplugs. Attack. Do I have level 3 poison resistance already? I do. Fire resistance at the max. To
oh, first dance with Espinas? Nah, it's Boone's. Well, Boone has fought it before, but we didn't beat it, so we're trying to beat it.
We fought it 4 times yesterday, and we didn't even get close to killing it.
It was also wearing the wrong pants. You two
do you like
have
my
fun
horse?
With your Master Rank 6 stuff. Your horse? Your Stalosaurus?
Yeah,
it's pretty cool.
Or the Dara Aura.
That's a Stalos.
Is it a solace?
That's a solace. It's a green. Or it's bright.
No! My bow.
Oh!
The Dura-Oro bow.
Oh.
Yeah!
I didn't realize that. It's slump right now.
It's slumping.
I...
Yeah, look it. Where are you at? It's one of the Trojan horses.
Where? Boone, I'm stuck.
Wait a minute!
Boone, I'm stuck. I'll take the L, Boone, don't worry. Actually,
understood.
If you're gonna put- Oh, I'm gonna hold my shield right here! Oh. SP blanket!
Why do I even wear earplugs if it's still gonna stun me?
It's a big boy. Oh, the fucking Bofango! Alright, we gotta break parts so I can heal off of it. It's so nice to actually be able to dodge your big fucking head. Now I need to break you. Ow. Oh. That's not good. I'm fine. It would be great if you would give me your tail. I've been blinded. I cannot see.
Well, it walked in front of the end of the thing, so it just like went off.
I need to get out of this stupid corner. Now, tell me how that did not fucking... That's a lot of damage. Froze!
Oh my god.
Oh.
Lifesaver thing saved me, and then it came back and ran over me again.
This paralysis thing is- oh, it's fine. Ow. Let me sit here and heal.
This bow is healing.
No, I'm sitting in my tree.
No, I'm saying. Oh shit! I'm saying I'm probably gonna pocket you.
Oh great! So I'll be doing the damage.
Yeah.
Great. Understood.
Just
don't go
stay
in
my. Just stay in my healy circle, and bro, why are you attacking the fucking wall and knocking me off the wall?
So
not
we're,
cool,
so we're
bro.
Playing. We're playing an RPG now.
Yes.
I mean, we're already playing an RPG, but like the other kind of RPG. Where the fuck?
Sir, where are you going?
Well, I don't know, but it's another there.
They are all convening there.
Oh, this is gonna be a party I don't want to be a part of, isn't it?
It's fine. It's
all right,
okay.
Boone. I have a lot of defense and a lot of. I have something called Blood Rite. It gives me self heal if I damage a damaged part. Wrong one, attack this one. I was just ramming the other one. Go hit these sauce. There you go.
Oh, it wouldn't let me on it. Fuck.
Oh, unfortunate. Maybe I accidentally hit it. Sorry.
Okay.
Nice.
I canceled my charge, really?
Ooh, if we're gonna do this, I need you to not take the aggro!
Trust me, I'm not doing it intentionally. And the paralyzed.
Sorry, he's very unhappy with me. Oh, boom. Perfect. Maybe I should put the rock on. Diversion rock time.
Oh.
Just to keep the aggro off you.
Yeah. Well, and the healing circle only goes so far. Which really sucks. Like, the range of it is not very high.
You could always go Hunting Horn if you really want to be support.
I don't know how to use Hunting Horn though, which is really...
I'm gonna be honest with you, how I play it, you just press the buttons.
You press the button.
You press them two in a row and you get the bonuses.
Oh. Okay. Good to know.
You can also test it out in the training area. Also, we have like 1,000 Hunting Horn players in the lobby, so like, or in chat, so like, I'm sure one of them can give you some advice.
Yes. Stamina Thief attack boost.
Where's Maximus? Maximus busy, I don't know, probably slump right now.
Probably.
Ta-da-da. Hunter, you don't want to help Kali? Kali's just on a quest on their own. I've lost my brain. Brain cells obliterated. I only got fire resistance. Oof. Zephyr's trying to kill me. I missed the Ara Ara. Hunter, don't you want to go help Kali? They're doing their mission alone.
Ara Ara.
I can't. I can't craft anything, which is slightly. Wonderfully irritating.
Understandable. Man, I wish I could just lend you my hunting horn.
Yeah, that'd be great.
You don't have eggs to sell?
Well, it's not the eggs that's the problem, it's the... I don't have the materials to make it.
Ah.
Yeah.
That is an issue.
Just a wee bit.
Which hunting horn are you trying to make? Because I think you can just go down the default route and it'll, that should be fine. Because as long as it has the health recovery, you should be alright.
Health recovery is small.
Yeah. The defender path, very top one. All reliable.
All reliable.
Because it'll stop me from getting stunned and stuff. Yeah, that's the one that doesn't need any materials at all, really. Because you can upgrade up to it pretty easily.
Yep. Alright, I have it maxed.
That's not what it's equipped.
What?
Oh no, I accidentally equipped one. That's okay. I can just put it back on. Alright, we're good.
Awesome.
Orange juice. Bitches love fruit juice, and I'm bitches.
That fruity goodness.
Gotta stay fruity somehow.
Of course.
Although I gotta make a dentist appointment soon.
Oh.
Yeah.
Fear.
Where the, you know how you're supposed to see your dentist like once a year, so you should, my sister was like, go make a dentist for your appointment. Appointment with your dentist. Alright, try to play it safe.
So health recovery is YY. Uh-huh.
Your top buttons.
Got it. Nope.
What?
Three left buttons.
What? Okay, well, do not alert the, fuck. Head-on bombs.
I have one. I lied. Motherfucker!
Well, time to take the aggro. The only way I know how. By putting my chainsaw pizza cutter in its face. What's great about the hunting horn is you don't even need to hit it, honestly. You just need to do the buttons. Oh! I got- oh. Stupid fucking horn! His big goofy face got in my face, and then I died because of it, and I am sadness. Where am I going? Play safe, food.
I don't know what I'm doing!
Run! Oh hi. Oh dear.
I am the dead.
Oh.
Fuck!
That did not end up well.
Okay, is there a way to activate my horn, or do I just have to press the button? Is
you
that
just
it?
Press the buttons. It'll say on the. God damn it! It'll say on the left when you. When your stuff is activated.
Fuck. That was so bad.
You do have no fucking idea what you're doing, so.
Yeah. Okay.
You're gonna prioritize healing. Here, let's go to the training.
Yeah.
So I can give you the.
Because it just kept Jason's saying self monkey brain instead of health recovery.
Oh no, don't worry about that. That's like a bonus. Health recovery doesn't like, it's not a continuous feature, it just like heals you. Yeah, as long as you do the whatever your Y button is twice, it'll heal you and your teammate. Or whoever's in your range. And you have your stun negated, and that means I can't get stunned, right? Hello, Zenblade.
Yep.
And then the Vine Protection, it just, like, I think it prevents damage? It's also a skill you can give, I don't remember. Prioritize the healing button.
I am.
And then this also, it's just big damage. I don't know what self-improvement does. You're gonna have to ask someone who knows more. I know there's a way to do Infernal Melody as well. I don't know, man. Why don't just... Hunter info. Game controls. Weapon controls. Wait, no, that's in the Hunter's notes. Look at your weapon controls in your Hunter's notes, Boone.
Perform. Hunter notes. Weapon control, hunting hammer. EY, YB plus, Maleficent trio. Attack and line up three different notes on the melody staff to store a melody. Unleash a Maleficent trio to trigger all melody effects.
This thing does no damage to you. Yeah, just heal me. Yeah, I don't know anything else about Hunting Horn. If you want more details, I can't help you. You'd probably be better off like looking up a guide or something. This is training? Yeah, it's training, Ilya. Boone's trying to learn Hunting Horn so he doesn't have to fight the big scary Espinas. And then I can do damage. What does Boone want to know? Give us the basics of Hunting Horn so that I may live while he does not get murdered.
I'm just trying to heal, man. That's all I'm trying to do.
I'll be basically playing tank. Give me 3 to 5 business days to respond. Overwatch. I don't know that recharged my files. Put two of the same buttons to activate said buff. Press right trigger to play notes. That's pretty much it.
So I do have to press the right trigger to perform the notes then.
I don't know, as far as I can tell, as long as you hit it, it'll just give it. Zephyr says, no, you don't.
So, do you have to attack the monster for it
no,
to go
No, you can
off
literally then? Just go, like, do it on the side. Yeah. You see how the notes are surrounding me?
Yeah.
That means it's doing the thing.
Wonderful. Got it.
Great, let's go.
I didn't eat.
You and me both. Did Boone beat Espinas yet?
No, I no. didn't beat Espinas yet. And I won't talk about it.
We're trying a unique strategy.
We're trying really hard, man. We're trying.
Boone's learning a whole new weapon just to beat Espinas right now.
I feel like I've already learned it. There's not a whole lot to learn.
No, there really isn't. There's like literally, I think the skill for Hunting Horn is Horn Maestro, and then it's literally just like one level. It's literally just one level to max out.
Oh, okay.
I know you said to get bombs. I did not get bombs.
Motherfucker! Okay. Ben. Okay, how are you gonna stun me into my own bomb?
I'll be fine. Why does he suddenly hate you?
Stop it!
Come here.
Please.
I just need to break something on you. Stop attacking Boone! Can you just take off any like damage boosting like gems you have and just like go full defense? Become the tank. Become a brick, Boone.
Actually. I literally am gonna do that.
Go do that.
fire resistance. Recovery speed. Recovery speed.
Okay, I'm taking two to your solos.
Got it. Sun resist, sun resist. Let's do.
I have diversion. For some reason, it just goes and attacks Boon for no reason. Boon isn't even hitting it.
For fun, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, then unlucky it is.
Recovery up, I guess? I don't fucking know! let's do flinch free. Cool. Okay, cool. Awesome. Let's go. I am max defense.
Okay,
I cannot
great.
Get any more defense than I have right now.
Good. You need it.
Stop it! Oh my motherfucking god.
I have it. No fucking way.
Fuck.
Get out of there.
Fuck.
Get out of there.
I am gone. I am out. Bye bye. Okay, I'm going to sit here now. Bye bye. Thank you, thank you. Why is the boss music getting louder?
Why is there boss music?
I'm running away farther now. I don't trust it at all. I'm gonna be so real.
I'm here.
My healing is not doing the healing that it needs to be doing.
It is only small heals, unfortunately, yeah.
How to get big heal? How do that?
Different weapon, grind for better... grind for better hunting horn. I also need to not get fucking hit. You're a bitch, and you know it! Flashbang! Flashbang! Oh my god. I don't know where I am, but I do know I am constantly in danger. They can see now, I would suggest being careful. Oh, he's there, big man. This is the worst fucking little cave we could be fighting in right now, man. Oh, thank fuck. It's later.
Just running away.
Oh. It ain't much, but it's honest work.
It's not anything at all. It's not enough to save you at all.
Oh dear. You and your funny running around. Ow. I'm alright. Don't worry. Just stay alive. Oh, perfect. Ah. Tell Boone if the horn symbol near his sharpness is full. You activate it by inputting three different notes and pressing right trigger and top button. Why? The Y button. Also, please remember that color is useless. Oh, right! I need you to stop attacking Boom. Right now. You're being a bad dragon. Oh goodness. Why did you do that there? Hello, waffles. Stop being so aggro to Boone. I'm trying to murder you. It's my job. Why does it love you so much, Boone? Run.
Stop, Boone,
run.
Stop.
Boone, run. Boone, run.
I'm out. Goodbying. I'm rolling.
How's the game been? It's alright, you know. Just tangling with a giant fucking dragon.
I'm rolling away.
How was Boone? Boone is stressed. We have a moment to breathe. Sharpen up. And we can go again.
I have not lost any sharpness.
To be fair, you are just smacking the ground. I'm so glad I have blood right on. Holy shit. It's basically like leech life, but like it has to be has to be on a damaged part, and since we've damaged some parts, that's like W. Okay, ow. I'm alright. Probably. Don't step on me. Would love to cut your tail off. Oh, I cannot get hit. I will be in the danger if I get hit. Roll away, Jason! It's fine. Does this dragon ever die? Eventually.
Let me go.
Just keep dodging until I get it. Oh, I'm not gonna get it if I fucking missed all that.
We're done. It's
not the vibe!
So fucking done, dude.
If you need to, run around on your dog. Rocky running a fucking marathon around y'all. We're trying our best, man.
Ah!
Stop screaming! Oh my fucking god!
I need
god.
This. Just. I need the aggro so badly. So Boo doesn't fucking die. Dragon loves Boon. I do not wish for the dragon to love Boon.
Oh,
please! Please, Boon, you're stressing me out, man! Oh my god, Boon. Why does it love you so much, please? What kind of bad luck is this? I don't know, but I'm concerned. You're stressing me out. I can't work under these conditions. Boon!
What do you want me to do?
Do not know. Just let him die. I can't. Boon, we have one more life left.
Please. Fish come back again, I swear to god, I'm playing in crap, I don't care. I can't kill you, you're too far away.
I'm trying my best.
Boon! Yeah. Get over here, get over here, get
oh
over here.
Oh my god. Where am I going?
Kill me.
Okay.
Boon! So done. So over the shit, man.
Run, Boon, run! It's still aggroed on you! Please, you're so low. I got the tail! Victory! You need to die, and now.
Get a trap, put a trap, put a trap down, put a trap
down.
Run!
Over here, over here. Oh, they're fighting.
It's gonna die, it's gonna die.
Okay. You must perish now.
I hit it in the face and it died.
That's so funny.
Fuck this stupid monster. I swear to fucking god, if it ever comes back to me, I swear to fucking god, I will cry. This shit is so unfair. I don't even know what to do right now. I'm going to bed. I'm fucking in this game.
There's a tail over there. Why they keep chasing you? I don't understand.
You want me so bad. The hunting horn worked. The hunting horn worked. When the hammer and the fucking lance could not. Why am I doing an egg quest? I'm so fucking lost.
I want to go to bed.
I hate it here.
You kept running away from me and chasing you instead.
I was just hitting the ground.
What's happening? Why are we all crying? We killed the Espinas, but at, like the second half of the fight, it just started fucking dogging on Boon for no fucking reason.
I had no potions by the end of that fight. I went in with 30 potions and I came out with none. I fucking hate it.
He kept attacking Boone and running away from me. And no matter how much damage, Boone wasn't even hitting it. And it just kept chasing him.
It wasn't even touching it. Fucking hate it here.
So fucking dumb.
I'm going to bed. I'm done. I give up.
I don't understand why he kept attacking you.
I'm just too hot. It's too hot. It's fine. It's okay.
I can't work never under again. These conditions.
Never a fucking can will I ever fight that goddamn rat of a dragon. Quivers in fucking fear.
That was the worst shit ever, man. Does Boone have a Twitch? No, Boone does not have a Twitch. Why are we still here? Just to suffer the Boone experience getting chased by an Espinosa.
No, I wasn't chased, okay? I was fucking hunted. That thing fucking hunted me. My god.
I have diversion on, and it still was like, you know what? I'm a fuck with Boone, you know? That'd be funny.
I'm a fuck with this man.
You know right funny. This one,
he's mine.
I just took a pizza cutter off that bitch's ass. He could not give two fucking shits, man.
He's like, you cut my tail off and broke every part of me? Well, you know, I'll attack the fucking killer that hasn't touched me once the entire time we've been here.
Oh my god.
That's so
fucking
terrible.
Ridiculous.
Anyway.
I failed my calling to be a tank and tap the aggro.
No.
And just kept
that wasn't even your fault though. It was just the game saying fuck you. That was the only thing that happened. That
shit
that
you not.
It
was just fucking pizza cutter up the ass and this man cannot give two fucking shits about that shit. Oh, it was so ridiculous.
Let's go fight a basil goose.
You wanna fight a basil goose? Okay, I'm down to fight a basil goose, man. Shit.
I need the basil goose tail. So I can get the better hunting horn. Because it has
Are you investing
large.
In the hunting horn now?
I am! Because it could beat that fucking rat, so I mean.
I'm just gonna be like your duo. I like the Overwatch duo.
Yeah.
Tank player, support main. Truly the dream team.
Truly the dream team right there. It doesn't even have to be a master rank. I just need the tail.
You
That's
just need
all
a tail?
I need. That's all I need is
I
just
can
a
do
tail.
That. Support main here, hello. I main tank on Final Fantasy XIV. 14? I think it's 14. Yeah, it's 14.
Oh shit, isn't there the gems that like spread up or whatever?
The what? The wide range? I don't remember.
Yeah.
Is that what does wide range work for hunting horn chess? You guys.
The tears really just. Yes. I can't do it anymore. I can't do it anymore. I can't do it.
I don't have anything for blast. I just have to cope.
I need to know, is wide range effective?
We need a certified hunting horn player to assist us here.
I'm keeping my defense build. I don't give a fuck. I do not care.
You gonna play the rest of Sunbreak? Just healing me, letting me carry you through while you keep me alive?
Literally, that's probably what I'm gonna end up doing.
I see, we're going the MMORPG route.
Yes, fuck everything else. We're just...
Who needs to play the game properly anyways?
Literally, who literally needs to play the game? You know, we're here for a good time, not for a long time, okay? You mean to tell me I had a diversion jewel on?
You had a diversion jewel on?
I didn't even know I had a diversion jewel. I'm gonna be so real. Are you fucking kidding me?
You hit it once and it just fucking dogs on you. I have a diversion jewel and it fucking leaves me once you hit it once, huh?
I hate it here.
I'm emotionally distraught and upset. Balls.
Two things of my armor have diversion on it too.
Oh my god. No fucking wonder. It doesn't stack, but it definitely feels like it.
I know! It feels like it though. Basil Goose, time to die. I'm gonna take my anger and rage out on my own stupidity on this goddamn Basil Goose.
Oh wait, you haven't unlocked this quest yet. This is...
What?
Yeah. Wait. Did I put us... Oh, wait. I think this is a mastering 5 stars.
What?
Although you said you need any kind, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the quest that I got after fighting my last urgent quest to get to rank 5, so...
Oh.
We'll see how this goes, I guess.
Same plan as last time, honestly.
Yep. Hello, Ghost. Hello, Teru. Hello, Bay, Jay, and Boone. How goes the tail chasing?
I need help.
I'm in immense pain. Today we are for bomber plane. Why doesn't the snow put out my fire? We're here for bomber plane tail, and I'm about to have the bad time. Oh, Boone's had the bad time. Maybe we should hold on. Let's just leave this mission and go do like a high rank one.
Please.
Yes.
Abandoned quest. Yes, I don't care. Where's my Gatorade at? I feel
Where's
my
Gatorade?
I feel the tears
leaving. Really burning that sodium, man.
Salty. They are salty as shit.
We did Boone's urgent quest, and Boone has decided to go with the strategy of, healing
quote,
me
unquote,
while I do all
fuck
the damage.
Quote, fuck damage. Hate this game. Heal only. Healslut.com.
And
that will be my new name.
He didn't realize he had two pieces like diversion on. It doesn't stack, but it definitely felt like it. Cause
I hit it.
You hit it once, and then it just immediately fucking chased after you with me running after it while I watch your HP drop.
And I'm just like freaking out, screaming, like begging for HP and
help. Please change your armor set.
I did.
Good. Let's see. Do you prefer Cash App or PayPal? Oh, I go through Ko-Fi.
Your mom.
Okay, Boone, alright.
So sorry.
Boone angry today.
I didn't mean to say that. I just can't get me out.
I'm trying to figure out what you would... What you should have. If Zephyr is here, I'd like to know what would be good for... What are good, skills for hunting horn? Other than horn maestro, that one's pretty straightforward.
I don't think I even have that one.
It's like a level one, you just gotta, like, have it and it'll be maxed.
I actually have, earplugs and horn maestro, yeah. It has actually really good jewels on it. It's funny.
Also, I suggest investing in some Advaid extender.
That would be a good idea.
So if it starts chasing you, it can just fucking roll away.
Roll away from all my problems.
Oh,
roll away.
Oh no, never mind. Wrong tune. Dude, that shit made me laugh so fucking hard.
Should I go slugger too?
Like, I think
too?
My chest started flaring up. That's only if you're gonna hit it.
Well, I mean, I understand that, but...
I mean, if you want
there
to...
There will come a time when I'm gonna be able to actually, like, hit it.
I don't know what else you would have. I don't think wide rage affects hunting horn. Yeah, it's just items.
Fuck. We're still gonna max out defense boost. I do not care.
Fair enough. I mean... Yeah, I don't know what else would be... Yeah, I have no idea what else would be there. What would be good for a hunting horn? All I know is evade extender, horn maestro, defense, thoughts and prayers. Let's go. Although we should be doing high rank, so it should not be.
It shouldn't be too crazy.
Deadly. Hold up in game right now. Yeah, take your time. Don't worry. We're doing a high rank one, so it won't be terrible.
So we won't get absolutely.
Is there one with
banged.
Just the basil goose? There's only the one with the...
That's fire resist, right? That I need?
Blah? I do not know.
Blah,
high rank. Bagel.
Beetlejuice.
Bagel. Okay, this one's a high rank one, so hopefully... Hopefully it won't kick our asses. Damn, that Espinosa really had us fucking sobbing.
I don't want to talk about it.
Sobbing and heaving, man. Alright, what was the question? Skills for hunting horn that is focused on healing. And keeping your teammates alive. Specifically your one teammate. That is way too aggressive.
Vital.
And also a little stupid. AK, like, the tank. Also, Boone, have you been checking your Kahoot nest?
I have not.
You should, because it gives you golden eggs.
To not be broke?
Yes. Golden and, like, regular eggs. Or I think those are silver, I don't know.
Wow, I got a bunch of sushi fish. That's so great.
Damn,
it was
tough.
All sushi fish. I'm so sad.
That's fucking tough, man.
I am having the worst fucking luck today.
You got only sushi fish. You should be checking it like every 5 quests or so. It's the same as the meal scenarios, basically.
Okay.
Me and my 5 sushi fish. Can't name any right now, but I think there's a lot of- I don't think there's a lot of options. We figured out Horn Maestro, Evade Extender, and anything else that'll keep you alive. Because I don't think
wonderful.
Wide range works on it. Wide range? Right, wide range is for items, so if you're like- Does wide range, like, affect potions?
Yeah.
Yeah, meant for items. Oh. You could do wide range for the items. If I knew where that was... Oh, there it is. Items affect nearby allies with 33% of their efficacy. So if you use a potion, I get healed by the potion.
Oh.
It's part of the potion, but that's still pretty good.
Yeah, that is actually really good.
So if it's aggroed on you, you can heal and it'll keep me alive while I tank the hits trying to get the aggro back.
Yes.
I can't believe I spent all that fucking time running around trying to fucking catch the Espinosa because he had diversion.
I ran out of fucking so much of my stamina that entire fight. It's not even funny. I shouldn't have had to even move for that whole fight, and I was just running the entire time. Oh my god, Boone, what the fuck,
you
dude?
Could also put, you can also put on, like, a skill for stamina, like, consumption being lower. I know there's something for it, but I don't remember what it is.
Oh, I think it's, like, Marathon Runner or something. I think I have a couple of those ones. Because I'm really bad about my stamina consumption.
Oh, dear. I'm on a mission to cut off your tail. I need to stop roaring so I can cut off your tail. Ow. I'm gonna stick it to the barrier. Actually, I'll run to the Magnum Ball, it's fine. Very dramatic lighting for you, Magnamalo. Here you go.
Is the sunlight healing him?
Perhaps.
Mayhaps.
Become damaged. I'm sorry, Jay, I didn't hear your preference. I got interrupted while watching. I use Ko-Fi to get paid for commissions. I'm pretty sure it lets you do card payments, so. Yeah, just let me. Just wait for me to set that up, because I need to, like, do a specific thing. So just wait on me and then I'll let you know for payment and stuff. Can you just land? Tail!
Let's go. I didn't get it. And I got a magnum mouth plate, so, but I don't... What the fuck?
Ow. Where are you going? Ow. Why are things insistent on your murder, Boone?
I don't fucking know.
What have you done to these beasts that they want to murder you so badly to the point where they ignore- Oh, I'm stuck.
It's cause I'm gay.
But I'm also gay! Ow.
What the
Boone fuck? Got squished. Alright, it's moving. Man, what the fuck?
I wanna go to bed. I just want to get the upgraded Healy horn. That's all I want. I just want the upgraded Healy horn.
Which it one has... are you going for?
It is the large healing, I don't know which one it is.
Well, I'll be over here in case you want to pick up the items.
Okay.
So I just donate... No, just wait for me, Teru, I'll let you know. Don't worry about it. Plus you're early, so... Yeah. I'll message you after stream, don't worry. And then I'll talk to you about the commission and stuff tomorrow, because it is a little late for me. Copy that, you're so goaded at this game! It's only because Boone has decided to dedicate all of his actions to healing me.
It's really not a whole lot. I'm gonna be so be honest. Very easy thing to do. It's not a whole lot to. It's press one button and hope and pray. So it's not a whole lot to
pray
do.
Pray it doesn't turn and fucking fight you instead. Why do you stir the trouble?
Because Magna Malo is here to protect me. Like Cerberus.
You have much faith in the giant angry cats.
I do. Motherfucker!
How's that faith going?
It's going pretty good, honestly.
I need to break more things on you, please. I'm just spamming the same pizza cutter move, to be honest, and it's working. Ow. Ow.
ここまでか?
Oh, Boone. You just keep dodging. I gotta eat a potion. Damn it. Don't throw more at me, I can't. Yeah, that is so awesome the way you whisper this cold. Thank you. It really loves attacking you right now, Boone. Thank you.
Yep.
You just keep dodging.
I'm out of mana.
No, please.
Huh?
Stop bombing me.
Please, just come back here so I can chainsaw you. Without you attacking Boone, please.
I just wanna play the game, man. I just wanna play the game, man.
Ow. Where are you going? Oh god. Why are you, like, the epitome of a nightmare creature to fight? I cut your ankles! I'm gonna sit back. Where are you going? I am so sad.
Come here. I'm gonna whack you with my hammer. Take my healing.
Thanks.
Take it.
Thanks. Appreciate it, man. You know.
Okay. Mr. Magnamalo, please come protect us.
Yeah. Magnamalo. Sure.
Yeah. You know, the literal spirit that is made of evil energy because of your hatred for humans. Yeah. Angry cat spirit is literally what
not
it is.
Not to be mistaken for me.
Stop it! I hate it.
Oh, chat redeemed like 4. That doesn't hit? Okay, my bad.
It definitely hit me. I got crumpled to fucking hell. God damn.
Aimed in the wrong direction, I guess. Boone, I need you to not be in it. You're stressing me out.
It's fine.
Your
it's
HP
okay.
is stressing me out. Look at your fucking bar. You've already fainted once, please.
It's fine, it's okay. I'm gonna attack a tree now.
It is downed right now, by the way.
Oh, okay. So now you want me to come in and attack it. Okay, got
Not
it.
Not anymore. Oh. I'm just gonna lay here for a moment. This is too far. Damn it.
Magnamalo, why are you here again?
Ow.
Is our protector coming to fight it again?
Not really.
It is!
Okay.
This dies.
Yeah.
dead.
I told you the protector would come back. I told you. I told you he would.
Uh-huh.
Hey!
I think my chest inflammation flared up again.
Fucking... So mean to my boy, and I don't know why.
We broke everything on it. We got the tail, we broke the back, we broke the wings, we broke the face, we got everything.
But I still didn't get the tail.
No, you did not. Let's hope for the target rewards. God, just watching me mash my chainsaw button.
Take my healing. Take my healing. You're gonna take it and you're gonna like it.
Did you get it?
I got it.
Nice.
Time to go. What was I gonna make? Oh, yeah, okay. Healy horn. That's what I make it.
I feel my soul trying to leave my body.
I am actually gonna go to bed now. Thank you for everything today. It's been fun. But I've had enough of the heart palpitations to kill me, so I think I will be taking my leave. Wait. Where the fuck is it? Why no Mickey? Why no Mickey? Brain? Oh, there we go. I was looking at the wrong tier of it. Okay. Oh. And it does blast damage too. Wow. That's so crazy. Okay, I'm going to bed. Good night. Fuck.
I feel like years of my lifespan was taken off by that.
Oh, trust me. It took years off mine.
You know, I took a shower earlier. Like an hour ago.
I might have to go take another one because I'm fucking sweating my balls off after that goddamn
dragon.
You
and me both.
I took one when I got home. Okay, well, good night, chat. Good night, everybody. Good night. Good night, Jay. Sleep. Good luck on the rest of your games. I hope they are not as bad as they
were. I'm going to bed.
Okay. Well, good rest. If I have nightmares about that goddamn rat dragon, I am going to cry. Yeah.
The e-penis in your nightmares. Yeah, well, I will be ending the stream, guys. Tomorrow, I got a dog sit for my sister, so I'll see when I'll be on. I'll let you guys know. I'll let you guys know when I'm home. Yeah, good night, everyone, and or good day.
Yes.
And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye.
And bye bye.